Hi everybody, welcome back to the Great Outdoors RV. Today we're looking at another pre-owned unit in our inventory. This is a 2014 Keystone Hideout 210 LHS. Guys, you've got bunks in the back, a dinette that folds down into a bed, and a nice bed for the adults in the front. All right, so on the inside of the 210 LHS, and guys, I want to point out that this is definitely a half-ton towable unit. You've got double axles for good towability, so this can be used in a lot of different ways. Plenty of sleeping, as I mentioned. You've got the dinette that I was telling you about. Now, this is big enough for a family. And then you've got storage up above. You've got storage back behind the dinette. You've got a nice size refrigerator, good prep area with two big sinks. You've got one sink that's much larger than the other, so that's great for a family as well. That big bed up there for the adults that I was talking about, guys, that is a good size. And then you've got storage on either side for your hanging goods. Okay, right back here are the bunks that I was telling you about. You got a nice big double bunk on the bottom, and then a 300 pound capacity single bunk up top. So this will sleep quite a few people. Your sink is outside of the bathroom, which I think is great because, you know, kiddos can be brushing their teeth while one's taking a shower, so on and so forth. The commode's on an angle and you've got a nice size shower, so a usable bathroom. And then there's storage down here underneath your prep area. You've got storage up above your prep area and a curtain that comes across for privacy. So we're pretty impressed with this unit. You can see the quality that, you know, the shape that it's in. It definitely has good finishes and it's a medium brown, so it doesn't darken it up too much. We're the Great Outdoors RV. Come and see it.